back to my channel, and I'll probably look like a little different because I look bomb. Like, I did my makeup like really, really good this time, like perfect. But it's nice to see you again. Hope you had a great day, a great weekend, and stuff like that. Like, I know I haven't been posting that much, but like, it's just been like a lot going on and stuff like that. So yeah, but I am back and ready to get back on this, okay? Because I know y'all miss my face. Like, who wouldn't want to miss my face? But like, comment, subscribe, and let's get into this video, okay? Now, just to give you like a little heads up, people are doing fireworks, so I'm hoping that you won't really get to hear it like that. And also, I do have my window open right now, so cars and stuff is going by. You might be in tears, but I hope not, because I really want this video to be like a successful video. So if not, then I don't even know. But yeah, like, comment, subscribe, and let's get into this. I hope my phone don't fall because I'm wearing this freaking cute little jumper, and it's like really, really, like, I don't even know, but it might cause my phone to fall, so I hope it doesn't. Like, to be honest, I don't even know what to talk about right now. I guess we can talk about makeup, because I just really, really like makeup, you know what I'm saying? So, that's probably what we're going to talk about, because I love makeup, and yeah. So, let's just get into this. Alright, so, I don't know about y'all, but like the me, I don't know, I just always have a problem with like trying to find like the perfect foundation color or shade for me. I have found one, but I don't like the foundation. I don't even know who it's by, but the foundation was just like terrible. I mean, I ain't gonna say terrible, but it's not like full coverage like I would want. It's like light coverage, like, now the medium is probably light coverage for the most part. So it's just like been really, really hard for me to find the perfect foundation that actually matches me. So if you guys have any suggestions that might have like a good foundation range, then let me know. I don't want nothing that's only got like 5 and 10 foundations, like, or foundation colors. Like, you know, I need something that's like 10 to 30. You know what I'm saying? Like, I need like a big range. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, if y'all have any ideas or suggestions, then let me know. And I would gladly like appreciate it, you know? Because it's been a struggle. Like, I don't even know. Like, I'm thinking my undertone is yellow, if I'm correct. Like, a yellow undertone, right? Or is it golden? I think it's yellow. I don't know. To be honest, I really don't know. I think it's yellow. So I have been like trying to find foundations that has yellow or golden undertones, and I just feel like it's either too dark or it's too light. So I don't know. Like, I really don't know. I just need to find something that's like perfect for me, and that's not like super, super, super expensive and stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm not trying to spend $40, $50 on a foundation that's like this big and don't even have that much product in it. Like, I'm not doing it. I don't know about you, but I'm not doing it. If I had the money to, then yeah, but I'm not doing it. But still, let me know in the comments so then like I can go search it up and you know, like, I can like bow. Another thing, I need to know a really, really good eyebrow gel. When I say eyebrow gel, I mean like an actual like pomade, not like a the thing you kind of brush on your eyebrows. Like I need something that's like an actual gel, you know what I'm saying? And I don't know, like I don't want it to be like too dark. Like I feel like the kind that I'm using right now is just like too dark, so I need something that's like more brown rather than black or brownish black. So yeah, but if y'all want to know the products that I used on my face, then I can tell y'all. I don't have the products by me, but like I can tell y'all what I use on my face. And yeah, I don't even think I use contour. Like it might look like, but like I don't think I did. Yeah, I did. So for foundation, I ended up using the foundation stick by Black Opal. I think it was, I can't remember the color. It might be like hazel or something like that, hazelnut or something like that. I'm gonna have everything in like the description or somewhere up in the video. But yeah, I think it was like hazelnut or something like that, or not chestnut. I think it was like hazelnut or something. I don't know. But yeah, I'm gonna have everything in the description or either somewhere up in the video somewhere. Concealer, I ended up using a foundation, and I think it was still by Black Opal. And yeah, but I also added Rimmel London concealer. So yeah, and I would think that was like $7 or something like that. And the foundation, and yeah, the foundation was like $10 or something like that. So yeah, and then I ended up for contour, I actually ended up using foundation, and I used chestnut, I think, for my contour. And it was still by Black Opal, so it's the foundation stick. So yeah, that was like $10 or something like that. For setting powder, I ended up using Aerospun powder in a color translucent. Or was it extra translucent? No, it was translucent. That was like $10 or $5. Somewhere up in there. I had a price there too, somewhere. I didn't do my eyelids. Like, I didn't put any eyeshadow on or anything like that. It might look like it, but honestly, I didn't. At first, I did, but I ended up taking it off because I was getting frustrated for a second. So, I didn't do any eyeshadow. I just took it off. But yeah, eyelashes, they came from AliExpress. These was like $2 or $3. I'm gonna say $3 at the most. It came in like a, I think these are the one that came in a 7-pack, or these might be the ones that came in a 5-pack. I don't know, but the other ones that I have that might have came in a 5-pack, those might be like $2 or $3 or so. But yeah, I'm not sure which one of these are, but just know they under $5 and it came from AliExpress. And yeah, what else? My highlighter. So let me tell you the story on my highlighter, okay? This like on my nose and cheeks. So actually had like bought this eyeshadow palette, and I thought it was a matte eyeshadow palette, like it had all matte colors because that's what it looked like. And turns out it was all shimmers instead of matte colors. And I ended up getting it off of Amazon, and I didn't read the description correctly, so that was really my fault. But the eyeshadow palette was all shimmers or glitters, and to be honest, I really just used it for like my highlight and if I'm doing like something with my eyeshadow, but that's about it. I got some really cute colors in there. Like, I love to use that in like the highlight. That highlight be popping. Like, it gotta be like 20 to like 30 colors in that palette for like, I think like $15 or less. So it's worth it. It's really worth it. So yeah. For my lips, I know for sure, like, the outline of my lips, I ended up using a lipstick, and it was by Ruby Kisses, and it was, like, a dark brown color, and the lip gloss that I ended up using, it was, like, a nude color, but it wasn't by the same people. I just can't remember the name of them, though, but, what else? To set my face, I ended up using Mario Badescu spray. To prime my face, I used the Baby Skin primer. Also moisturized my face with Cetaphil moisturizer. I will say that if you have oily skin, like really oily skin, Cetaphil might not be a good moisturizer for you, just because like it leaves your skin really moisturized, and if you are already like oily, like you already get oily, it's just you're just gonna look really really oily, you know what I'm saying? Like it's gonna be a lot on your face, so that moisturizer might not be the best one. But I will say, like, I do have oily skin and I do use it, but like I don't mind it. Like, I don't look crazy when I use it, but sometimes like when it's like really really hot outside and I use that, I will say like I look really like shiny. So I try not to use it when it's like real hot outside, because for one, I would have oil on me, moisturizer, and probably sweat. So all three of those, like, you don't want that to happen. So just be like cautious when you use Cetaphil. But yeah, I think I told y'all everything. As far as the hair, this is the hair that I'm like almost always wearing in my videos. This is the FL002 wig. So I got this off of Amazon. It was like $40 or something like that. And yeah, it might be on sale right now. Like, the price might have decreased. So you might want to go on like Sam's Beauty or something like that to like try to switch it up and see if you can get it for a low. But I'm not sure. Like, I really don't know. But this is not like the original curl pattern, so don't expect this type of curl pattern. I did this myself because I was kind of over like the original curl pattern. Like, I was kind of over it. So I just been like straining the hair and like curling it and doing braid outs on it and stuff like that. So you can put heat on it. You don't have to wet the hair to curl the hair, which is good, because sometimes that can be like really annoying when you have to wet hair just to curl it. But no, you don't have to do that to this. This is synthetic, like a synthetic wig. So that is everything, okay? Because if y'all don't know, synthetic wigs, you do have to like wet the hair, but like not all of them. Lately, it's been like a lot of synthetic wigs that you don't, like, you no longer have to wet just to curl it. So I am happy they're starting to do that now with like synthetic hair and stuff like that. So yeah, this outfit, I don't even know where I got this from, y'all. Like, honestly, I don't. And I actually have on an off-white belt. I don't even know how much it was. I don't know where I got it from, but yeah. That's like basically it, I guess. Like, I don't really have any earrings or anything like that, so. But y'all, I don't know about y'all, but like lately I have been like going on like Fashion Nova and like looking at the accessories. Like, I love their clothes, like I love their clothes, but like I don't know, I just kinda, I'm into the accessories that they have, and so I wanna buy accessories before I even buy clothes, cause I feel like I'm always buying clothes from Fashion Nova, so I wanna try to buy some like jewelry and stuff like that. I've been looking at like these really, really cute sunglasses. I've been looking at rings. I've been looking at necklaces. I've been looking at earrings, like all of the stuff. Even belts, because I got some cute belts. Not like a lot of them, but like they're still cute. And yeah, so to be honest, like Fashion Nova got some really, really like cute accessories on there, even purses and stuff like that. I haven't ordered any accessories from them, but like their stuff looks really, really cute. And they have like a whole bunch of like sunglasses, and they look so freaking bomb. Like when I say bomb, they look bomb. Like their sunglasses is everything, and they have so freaking many. Like they have so many, y'all. Like when I say so many, I mean like so many. Like I don't think I ever got to the end of them pages, like for real, ever. Like it took so long, like it took like minutes, like a while. So I never was able to get to like the end of the freaking pages or whatever. So they got a lot, like a lot, and they all are so freaking cute. Like, but like when I got like to that category with like the sunglasses and like the jewelry and stuff like that, it said like OS on it, so I'm thinking like they out of stock. I don't know if that's what that means, but like that's what I'm thinking, like they might be out of stock right now, so you might have to wait. But like their stuff is like really, really cute on there, and definitely go check them out, especially if you're looking for like some really cute sunglasses. Like you're gonna find so many, you're gonna end up spending like hundreds of dollars on them. Like I'm not really, at first I wasn't really into sunglasses, but when I went to their website, I'm like, these things are so freaking bomb. Like, for real, like, I got like four in my freaking cart right now, and I wanted more, but like, I'm trying not to spend that much, so. I have a lot, so I have sunglasses in my cart, like I said. I have chains, like actual chains. Like the chunky chain, and it's a baby girl like right here. Like, that is so cute. What else I have? I have a ring that's a Libra on it. I have earrings, the big triangle ones. Those are so cute. I have a belt, maybe two belts. I think that's it. I don't think I got any bracelets or anything. So yeah, but go check them out. This video is not sponsored, like literally it's not sponsored. I just want to talk about something. So go check them out. Go look at these sunglasses and stuff like that. And yeah. I don't even want to get out of here because I feel like I look so cute. Okay. But for real though, it's time for me to do like more videos. So, yeah. Make sure y'all leave me suggestions soon. Okay, I'm just like looking at my right eyebrow. And like, the front of it look kind of weird. Like, this will look This one look all bomb. This one look kind of messed up in front. But like, I'm still cute. So. Okay, that was it. Like, comment, subscribe, and I will talk to y'all soon. Bye.